It's Saturday morning!
I really don't know how we got here. None of it seems to make any sense. This is a reality that I just can never get adjusted to. But this is the reality I have to face. 1 year and 3 months you have been in a coma. I try to go back and trace our steps to see what went wrong, but I always end up more lost than when I first started. The only thing I could really sum up is that somebody up there must have made a big mistake, because this wasn't the way it was supposed to be. It was 3 years ago I flew to your hometown to work on our first video together. I arrived as the video guy. I left as your friend. And now I'm here as your brother. To do this video, I have to travel to where your heart is to find the inspiration I need. And hopefully, I can find just a moment of clarity. So I know you've been wondering what's all been going on since you've been resting. Well, I can tell you this. The support is real. The tears are real. The love is real. And it has come from so many different places. Many have gathered with their hearts filled with hope to honor your name while begging God for his mercy on your behalf.
Team Monroe, Willie Monroe. We definitely support Pritchard Cologne, Mundo Boxing.
As y'all can see, if y'all follow me on social media, you know, I was always sending prayers and, you know, for Pritchard Cologne, you know. I could never imagine being in that moment.
The world is a united front praying for his recovery, and we truly hope that he will be coming out of this battle as a winner.
Respetado como puertorriqueño, como amigo, como hermano, que soy boricua de corazón.
Months pass, depression grows. I'm so lost on this road that I'm on. We recently celebrated your 24th birthday. Although there was so much love in the air, it obviously wasn't the type of birthday celebration we wanted to have for you. Through the victories, we stood by your side. And through times like this, we stand by your side with a greater conviction than ever. I believe with all my heart that when the time is right, you will rise. Until then, I will walk your footsteps. I will make sure to always show love like you always do. And I will never forget to smile, just like you never forget to. I have to be honest, since October 17th of 2015, my faith hasn't been the same. I have questions. Like, why do life-changing tragedies happen to undeserving people every single day? Does prayer really work? If so, then why didn't those key moments you spent with God before the fight give you the protection you needed? I might not ever find my answers, but today, for you and your family, I will pray, because it's all I have left to give.
Thank you.
I pray this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Yeah, I mean, I wanted to create a story, just really something, just to let them know, obviously to let a lot off my chest that I had to get out, but to let the family know, the mother and the father, that, you know, their son. His legacy will never go anywhere. He means everything to me, and I wanted to remind them of that, and this was a short video to do that.
Wake up, my brother, you gotta get up. We all feeling down, we trying to keep our heads up. But that's easier said than done. Rapping and praying at the same time like Reverend Run. Like God, please watch over Pritchard and work your magic on him. You the almighty wizard. Boxing is cool, but this gonna be the fight of his life. And I'll be right there cheering for him like that night at the fight. When we first met and showed each other nothing but love. Had a blast, shared a few laughs while fist pumping his gloves. Introduced me to his fam and I was new to this man. That's why you the truth out the ring and the truth with your hands. You always get my respect, love, and admiration. Cause you were part of my inspiration and motivation. The Lord works miracles. So just give it time, cause till you get up and after that, it's still digging time.
You can't let nobody stand in your way. You just gotta get back up, yeah. You just gotta get back up, oh. And take down everything that you cannot change.